Celiac disease is estimated to affect nearly 1% of the population in the US. It's a serious condition that can cause a host of issues, including nutritional deficiencies and digestive issues. This means it's definitely something you want to get diagnosed as soon as possible. So in this video, we're looking at five of the major signs of celiac disease. Number one, diarrhea. Frequently experiencing loose, watery stools is one of the first big symptoms that people experience before they're diagnosed with celiac disease. In one small study, 79% of celiac patients reported experiencing diarrhea prior to treatment. Now, following treatment, just 17% of patients continued to have chronic diarrhea. Other studies confirm that this is a major symptom of untreated celiac disease, but of course there are so many things that could cause recurring diarrhea, so you might want to see if you have any of these other symptoms as well. Number two, fatigue. Decreased energy levels and fatigue are really prevalent with untreated celiac disease. One study of 51 celiac patients found that those who were untreated had significantly more severe fatigue and fatigue-related problems than those on a gluten-free diet. Another study found that those with celiac disease were more likely to have sleep disorders, which could also contribute to fatigue. Additionally, untreated celiac disease can damage the small intestine, which can lead to vitamin and mineral deficiencies, which could ultimately also cause fatigue. Number three, iron deficiency anemia. So celiac disease can impair nutrient absorption, and this can lead to iron deficiency anemia. This is a condition caused by a lack of red blood cells in the body. Symptoms of iron deficiency anemia include fatigue, weakness, chest pain, headaches, and dizziness. One study looked at 34 children with celiac disease and found that nearly 15% had mild to moderate iron deficiency anemia. Another study with 727 celiac patients reported that 23% were anemic. Additionally, those with anemia were twice as likely to have severe damage to the small intestine, as well as a low bone mass caused by celiac disease. Just be mindful, there are other causes of iron deficiency anemia as well, such as overall poor diet, long-term use of pain relievers like aspirin, and blood loss from heavy menstrual bleeding or peptic ulcers. Number four, weight loss. A sharp unintentional drop in weight loss or difficulty maintaining weight is also another symptom of celiac disease.